Blandford Forum 2007 is now the cleanest, tidiest town in all of Dorset. But it was not always this way. I began a campaign to clean up the streets of Blandford. I was in love, you see, with a courtesan called Zetine. We were so happy together. One day, we were walking along the street when a man called Harold Ziegler and his mole, Gretchen, cruelly put an end to our blissful happiness.
Warriors wear Teenage Mutant Ninja Hero Turtle Raphael masks. Where can I get one of those? But I want to join your crusade.
You can't. You need a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Hero Raphael mask.
Well, I'll go and buy a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Raphael mask.
Well, I'm not going to tell you where they sell Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Hero Raphael masks.
Well, damn you, I'll go and find a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Raphael mask. Hello, do you have any Teenage Mutant Ninja Hero Turtle Raphael masks?
I'm not sure, actually. Assistant?
Yes?
Assistant, do you know if we've got any Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Raphael masks in store?
Well, I haven't seen any for a while. I'll have a good look for you, though.
Thank you. Ah, we have one left.
Oh,
there we
brilliant.
Go.
Brilliant. Thank you.
Thank you. Hope it goes well.
Hey! You there?
Yes? What?
Are you dropping that litter?
It will ruin the environment.
Yeah, what we care about the damn environment.
It's dangerous. Danger's my middle name.
Oh, yeah, damn right. Yeah.
You think of the poor people that have to pick that up.
Makes you look like a fool. A fool.
Fool? Oh, gee, yeah.
I don't know,
like a fool.
No,
good, man. Sorry, guys.
Yeah, sorry.
Can we join the Clean Up Blandford crew? Yeah, can we be Ninja Turtles as well? Yeah.
Neil, repeat after me. I swear. To never again. Drop litter. In Blandford. Or anywhere else. In the world. At all. Rise, reformed litterer, Raphael. Rise, reformed litterer, Raphael. Now, go forth and litter no more.
My nemesis. The chewing gum murderer.
The people of Blandford Forum have taken to the streets wearing Teenage Mutant Ninja Hero Turtle Raphael masks. Their aim is to pick up all of the litter and to train other people to pick up the litter too. People as young as 5 are taking part. The litter picking is going on and the training in shops. There are instructional videos available at Robert's Television Shop. Little children are learning this at schools. The 3 things you need to do to solve the litter problem are 1, see it, 2, pick it up, 3, put it in a bin. Blandford Forum is rapidly becoming one of the tidiest towns in the country. The campaign continues, although there is a mysterious cow seeming to follow people around, no one's quite sure why. The other thing people are doing is chasing away the evil, dirty littering gang run by a Mr. Harold Ziegler.
Do you really think that putting litter on the ground is cool?
And you think you look so awesome in those green helmets?
You know, when you drop litter on the ground, you're expecting someone else to come along and pick it up. Well, that's arrogant. And you look like a poo head.
You mean I look like it? A poo head.
A poo head.